reviews down. The next beer review I've got for you is Welsh Pride from Bragi Conwy Brewery, and I think that's what it says. Bragi, or something like that. And I can't pronounce it well, shut the tap. This is a golden bitter. It's a 4.0 ABV. So we'll crack on and see what it's like. Smoke at it first. Fair bit of smoke. Not much. And there we go. This is another bottle conditioned beer. All the way from Wales. A little bit about the brewery. Conwy Brewery is a small brewery which was set up in 2003 after 2 years planning, bringing a tradition back to the area, which had not been seen for hundreds of years. So that's pretty good that they've took the art of brewing back to their hometown to show them how it's done. The colour of this is a golden amber, and it's cloudy. Just because it's bulk conditioned, basically. The smell, you can smell the malt. You smell the malt. It says on there it's nutty malt, but I don't know how they can tell the nutty malt. A wee bit of hops. You can taste it, you can smell the bitterness and the zest from it. So here we go with a taste. It's almost like honey fruit. It's not as bitter as I thought it was going to be. It's quite sweet. A wee bit hoppy, no much malt, smells more malty. And it finishes a wee bit dry, but all in all that's a nice wee beer. So if you can get your hands on that, go and get that. Welsh Pride. So, we'll see you in the next one. Cheers.